Hello BFF friends, welcome to Shreya's BFF, your one-stop destination to beauty, fashion, films. Today is a different kind of day. Why? Because today it's going to be a makeup tutorial coupled up with a challenge. Yes, what is it? Yeah, it's that left hand challenge. Hello, how are you ladies and gentlemen? Well, is it okay to do a left hand challenge by me? According to my sister, my right hand is not well coordinated only. How will I be doing a left hand challenge? Like, according to my family, like, whatever I do, I don't do well. Like, my sister says, Didi, why are you even trying to do anything? Like,
okay.
Didi, why don't you just go to the corner of the room, just stand and look pretty. You just don't try to do anything. Just stand and look pretty.
Fine.
That is what my sister has to say all the time about me. But today I will prove her wrong. I will do the left hand challenge. So let's see how I do it. Well, in the last couple of months, everyone was like, notification coming, Elf, new makeup tested, new Nykaa makeup haul, everything like notifications like that. So your girl was another girl who didn't do the Nykaa haul, the Elf haul. Well, I did something. I watched all the tutorials and I made my choice of what were good or what were bad. Shreya, why did you do it? Very bad. How street smart can you be? So do main hoon. I only got the best when I saw all the reviews. Shreya, how unethical. How unethical. Very bad. I know, but kar liya, kya kare? Anyways, what did you buy? Well, I just bought the Elf concealer and I didn't think the others were worth buying with that much of money. So, did you think of buying anything else out of Elf? What, that putty primer? Do you think it's putty putty, whatever, worth buying to 1100? Honestly, no. So I didn't buy them. So today, let's see what new things I bought and we will do the left hand challenge with that. So, in the left hand challenge, my left hand has got this Jelly Life Forever 52 Professional Challenge. Professional Glow Foundation in the stick. According to Jovita George, this foundation is one of the best finds of 2020. So, but the only problem is that there are only 3 shades available. Like, excuse me, 3 shades in India. So, let's see how this foundation goes. But this is the fairest shade. So, I don't know, like, I'm super fair, but what about people who are like super fair? I don't know what they will do. And what are people like British and lesser fair? So let's see. I anyways have very little, I like sheer count coverage. So I'll just try to do sheer coverage.
It's left hand challenge. Left hand.
Oh my god, was I trying to do it with right hand? Sorry. Sorry, righty. Okay. Let's take left. That's all. Abhi toh it's looking ghastly white. Let's see how much we can blend it. Okay, left hand, show me your magic. Okay, the coverage is pretty sheer, just as I like. it's like for no makeup, makeup look. It's disappearing. I like the coverage, which is pretty sheer, like the foundation literally melts into the skin. It literally has no coverage, which is exactly what I like. I don't know yet about the oxidation. So even if it's a little fairer than you, it's okay. Okay, it's like a BB cream kindish of a coverage. That is, it is very pretty fair coverage, and you know, I just like using a drop of foundation, not more than that. So it suits me, sheer, radiant, dewy kind of a coverage. So I like this foundation and I will continue using it. Oh my god, my left hand is hurting on me. So guys, what are you up to nowadays? I am all about watching K-dramas. Like, forget it guys, like forget bacon and eggs. Now it's all about movies. Honestly, I am a K-drama buff, and you know, I don't watch romantic movies so much. So honestly, me is all about horror, thrillers, blood and more blood. So I don't know why I like blood so much. I myself also think there's something wrong with me. So it's all about spilling blood for me. So I like more and more blood. It's already drying down in my left eye. That's it, and now. Except it's a little drying concealer, otherwise it's nice, it's full coverage. So this concealer is full coverage and it does not crease also. So I like this concealer, at least it's the only thing I bought from Elf. So and let's go on to the next one. That is the powder. Powder, I have the Becca powder. So Becca is going off market. So we just got to try Becca in India. That is, I didn't buy Becca outside India because I didn't get the money, dude. I just got the money in Becca. Becca started shipping to India. So bad luck. The upcoming influencers just got to taste Becca and now we will not get to use Becca anymore in India. Oh, that's bad. Oh, left. Yeah, I'm just trying. Every time I'm like, this is a very light powder which gives a very airbrush kind of feeling. I am going to do the eyes with this newly launched Nika K eyeshadow palettes. Like, I got this eyeshadow palettes. These eyeshadow palettes are like three eyeshadow palettes with something you totally come in a pack. It's like 2000. So they were really cheap. I got them, but they're coming in offer. But dude, like, they have a real kickback, and they really have the shimmers are fine, but the eyeshadows have real kickback. So I don't like them. So. But they were really cheap, but so let's see. We have to do what we have to do. So I have to do, when the construction business is going on somewhere. There's always some construction business going on when the bloggers shoot. So make do with it. Now I'll be taking the Maybelline tattoo liner and seeing how I can draw a line with my left hand. Like, my liners are not even proper with my right hand, so God knows what I'll do with my left hand. Okay, one earthquake averted. Now let's go for the next hill. Okay. We safely averted two earthquakes. That's done. And that's done. Mascara has literally made me leave the lashes, matlab lash. Ugly lashes. I don't wear lashes anymore. This mascara, I love this mascara so much. This first time Huda has made me leave lashes. Like, Huda has really Huda has made me satisfied with something. Huda has satisfied me with some product. These lashes, but mascaras are like pure gold. So, see the magic, the Huda legit mascaras. So, after this magic of mascaras, we will go for blush, and blush I am going for the same old Hoola bronzer. I mean, who wants anything else? See, I did it with left hand. It's the same. Now tap it up with the sponge if you think it's a little bit too much.
Okay.
now we do the blush on. For blush on, we have L'Oreal Labar, a blush, and this is the shade Be Fierce. Oh, by the way, Nika K, I'd use the Autumn Spice, and everything will be linked below. I dropped it, whatever. And I went all too much with the blush. Oh my god. Like L'Oreal blushes are, nothing new about L'Oreal blushes. I've yet to check the K Beauty blushes. Now I'll be using this new setting spray, the NYX Dewy Finish setting spray, with my left hand. Almost done. My left hand is hurting. Till the time it's like drying, I'll do my lips. New about the lips, I'm taking the MAC Soar one and only lip liner. I'll do a lip liner with the left hand. New K Drama Matte Drama Matte Lipstick on screen. Let's bid adieu to Becca this year with the highlighter Becca Champagne Pop. Let's see. Oh, I've taken it too much. Subscribe to my channel for more surprises like that, and I will be seeing you in 7 days. And do subscribe to my Instagram channel, and there are big reels coming up. If you are missing it, I'm telling you, you're missing a lot of fun, a lot of cinematic experiences. If you don't believe me, just go and have a look, because the links are given below. And let's have a lot of fun watching what is going on there, and lots of fun are coming up over here. And let's go and have a chat in the next video. So see you there. Bye, and to have a nice week.